Well, it is 2 entire degrees outside. It is completely overcast and it snowed. It'll melt because it's 2. That's above freezing. So, yeah, but it snowed. Just saw a meme on Facebook. It's a person putting a pineapple on a pizza, and in the background there's these two gangster types holding a guy, and they're in 1980s clothing, by the way. The meme says an Italian American being forced to watch a person put pineapple on a pizza for the first time at Brooklyn 1926. Well, one thing, they're in 80s clothing, not 1920s clothing. The other thing is, the first person to put pineapple on a pizza was in Chatham, Ontario in 1962. Yippers. Not that I'm correcting you or anything. Just an interesting bit of history. The pineapple on the pizza was, as we know, was the first time in 1962 in Chatham, Ontario, when the Hawaiian pizza was invented. I don't think in 1926 pineapple would have been readily available to many people, especially in New York. But I don't know. I have no idea, really, if it was or not, but I just have the feeling it wouldn't have been. Yippers. It looks colder than it is. I'm not going outside, but it looks colder than it is. Doesn't appear to be much wind, though. So I've used up all my luck. If you saw my text post on my feed here on YouTube, you know what happened. I forgot entirely that I have a backup method of payment for my Google Play account, which is PayPal. And in my bank account, I have about $5 and some cents more than the amount of rent they're taking off tomorrow. And I get this notification on my PayPal that I have just paid $13.31. And I'm like, I'm screwed. I can't pay the rent, you know? It's gonna bounce and they won't be able to withdraw it and I'm gonna be screwed. You know, I'm absolute panic mode, right? So I go to my PayPal and it tells me, and which I had forgotten entirely, that I had $10.43 in there. So I've forgotten about that entirely. And then I see that, and the amount that's left over is less than $5 that I had to pay out of my bank account. So I'm like, oh man, I dodged a bullet. Well, here's the more to the story. That wouldn't have been there if Canada wasn't the only place in the world where the limit for withdrawing from your PayPal is $15 instead of $10. So if it was, I would have withdrawn that and used it because I would have really liked to have used it quite a little while ago here, you know what I mean? But I couldn't, so it was stuck in there. The other thing is, it was only in there because there was a misunderstanding between me and another person, and they tossed me, I think it was $8 US, turned out to be $10.43 Canadian, something like that. $6 or $8, something like that. But anyways, US dollar is stronger than the Canadian dollar, so I get more money Canadian out of it. Anyways, Yeah, so this entire thing had to line up over a extended period of time for this to happen, and for me not to be absolutely screwed on my rent. Yeah, so that's quite the coincidence, stream of coincidence. I guess some people, of course, think that this is more than coincidence that I'm being looked out for, of course. So, I would rather think that I have just literally used up all my luck for the rest of the year. So, and I had thoroughly thought that I had turned off my subscription to YouTube Premium. I had thoroughly thought that I did. And evidently I didn't. It's a confusing process to turn off a subscription on Google Play, by the way. There's a chance where it can fail, and when you click something on there, and it won't cancel your thing, and it's not very incredibly clear, and if you're not paying attention, you won't cancel the subscription. And that's probably exactly what happened. I wasn't paying attention, and I didn't. And I clicked the thing, and Anyways, so I don't have to look at commercials. I get saved. I don't have to look at commercials on my YouTube. And I don't get commercial breaks during my music streams, so I'm happy with that. I'm fascinated about what's it though? Amazon Prime not being not scrolling off right now, not being turned off. It keeps saying processing on the payment, but it can't process because I've maxed out my credit card. There's only 60 cents or 70 cents or something like that left of room on there, and of course it's I forget how much. It's 9.99 plus 11% tax for the Amazon Prime subscription, and it keeps saying processing, and it keeps saying next payment May 11th, May 1st, that is, and I'm like, it should have failed. It should have told me it failed, but it isn't telling me that. So evidently, I can still watch movies on Prime. I don't. It should resolve tomorrow, of course, if the thing gets put on my payment gets put on my card, and I really hope it does, because if it doesn't, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I just literally don't know what I'm going to do if it doesn't come on tomorrow, because I need it desperately to come on tomorrow. And if it does, I'll be sitting pretty and I'll be happy. Now, I was going to get some junk food and stuff like that, and it's half price pizza day tomorrow. Now, getting junk food was going to be slightly more than getting a pizza. From for on half price pizza from Domino's. So I to if it does clear tomorrow and get to get pizza, I'm going to. And I have a free two topping medium pizza that I can get as well added on to the order, so I get 2 days of eating pizza, you know. Or I eat myself until I'm sick, one or the other. I'll probably spread it out over 2 days, unless I'm feeling stupid. So yeah, so that's slightly better than, and it's probably slightly better for me than eating a tub of ice cream and eating a couple of baggage of chips. You know what I mean? So only slightly though, only slightly. Yippers. Yeah. Did a few challenges, yeah, Mandelbulb challenges yesterday. I think I did three of them, because I was 3 days behind on them. I've got just a few more to go, with the AI art things that I've been playing with. Before I get a another folder worth, that'll be folder four of AI art puzzles. I like to have 66 in a folder, 66 puzzles. But just because, I don't know why, I just do. And just I've had a lot of 66 lately, and that's when I want them to be 66. So, and I can have a another folder of those. Yibbers, yibbers. Changed the way I'm storing my puzzles. I've got because the zips were getting enormous because I've saved thousands and thousands of puzzles in my thing there for whatever reason. I guess in case somebody I know wants puzzles or something. I don't know. I don't know why I'm saving the originals, but I am. I'm not saving the bad the ones I've played and removed them. I used to be saving those, hoarding them for no apparent reason. Then there's a giant zip of those that I have deleted. I don't need to save those. There's no rational reason for me to, but I do want to keep the originals that haven't been played stored in a zip because just because. And I've broken that down into just the program and the puzzles that come with it, and all the free puzzles from the site are in one zip. And then there's a big zip with a hundred folders of puzzles, and then another zip with about 55 folders of puzzles, 50, 55, something like that, folders of puzzles. That I've made. They're all unplayed and nobody's played them. Of course, I played these puzzles, but I played copies of these puzzles, not those ones specifically, to be semantical. Anyways, yeah, it'll just be better. If somebody wants to put them on a stick, they will, they can, and it won't go too big, because the zip would have been too big to put on a stick. A USB stick. It would have just been not liked it because these tend to be formatted in FAT32, and FAT32 doesn't like giant zips. So, you know. Anyways. Reminds me I need to back up again to my portable drive. Might do that today. Probably do that today. There's a challenge today. I don't remember what it is, but there is a challenge today. Anyways, don't know if I'll do it either. I didn't think I liked the challenge, so I don't know. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. I think it was texture or something like that. I don't remember. Anyways, that's it. That's all. Y'all have a fab-tacular day and keep smiling. Way better mood today.